The Paris Air Show traces its beginnings to 1908, when an aeronautical exhibition was organized as part of a local motor show. The following year, the Grand Palais of Paris saw the very first exhibition devoted exclusively to the recently born world of aviation. The exhibition was a success and paved the way for the yearly demonstrations that were held until 1913, when the show was canceled as a consequence of the onset of World War I. The new version would not be seen again until 1919.